Hi, I'm Mia Ree of Good Elephant Pottery. Welcome to another intermediate wheel project. Today we are making this pitcher. This is a cylinder-based form, which is a topic we covered in core skills. We will also be making a handle and a spout. Now, a pitcher is a pot that moves, meaning it gets picked up and tilted all the time when it's being used, and therefore, balance is an important concept for this project. We will discuss various aspects of balance and utility as we put this pot together.